It's about beer. So now I'm going to review a beer from India. It's an Indian beer. It's an Indian premium beer, extra strong. It's an Indian premium beer, extra strong. Roar series. So Roar is for tigers and it's a monkey actually. So it's a good beer. The price is like 130 rupees per bottle. It's like 130 per bottle. Here we can see the ingredients. So here it's clearly written, not for for sale in Assam, not for sale to the person below 21 of age. So we can see the ingredients: water, mulberries, hops, maize, rice, yeast, CO2 and ethyl alcohol generated in the process. No added ethyl alcohol. Okay, so it's good. So we can see it's like low glycerin beer. Okay, it's Simba. So its tagline is robust, bold, raw, intense, mighty. So it's Simba, it's the black monkey, extra strong Simba. Serve it cold, serve it chill. Ta-da.